Hello and welcome. My name is Tanay Tiwari and today on Cricbus, we are celebrating Mahendra Singh Dhoni's birthday. Now, you may have heard of MS Dhoni from experts, former cricketers, cricket pundits, but I come to you today here as a fan of Mahendra Singh Dhoni, as someone who spent more than half his lifetime watching and just admiring the genius of Mahendra Singh Dhoni. And while Dhoni's records speak for himself, there are some things that he has taught us which even school failed to. Dimag chalne laga aapka bhi. Let me help you out then. Here are 7 things that Dhoni taught us which our schools didn't. Arre ma'am, wo steps ke marks to de dijiye please. That's what I kept saying to all my teachers and all they would tell me is ये सिलेबस का पार्ट नहीं है सर और मैम सिलेबस का पार्ट तो हेलीकॉप्टर शॉट भी नहीं था व्हेन एमएस धोनी बर्स्ट ऑनटू द सीन हिज बैटिंग टेक्निक वाज टॉक्ड अबाउट अ लॉट इसका एल्बो सही नहीं है इसके ड्राइव में वो फ्लरिश नहीं है एंड देन ही स्कोर्स 148 एट विशाखापट्टनम अगेंस्ट आर्च राइवल्स पाकिस्तान ही ब्लास्ट 183 इन जयपुर अगेंस्ट श्रीलंका एंड द नेसेयर्स वेल जस्ट हैड टू लुक एल्सवेयर But there were also questions. अरे ये कोई विकेट कीपिंग टेक्निक है अब सर टेक्निक का तो पता नहीं बट दैट टेक्निक सर्व्ड हिम वेल एमएस धोनी होल्ड्स द रिकॉर्ड फॉर द मोस्ट डिसमिसल्स बाय एन इंडियन विकेट कीपर एंड ही इज द थर्ड ऑन द लिस्ट्स ऑफ ऑल टाइम ग्रेट्स एंड फुटबॉल फैंस इफ यू टॉक अबाउट फर्मिनियोस नो लुक गोल्स वेल क्रिकेट हैज माही हु डज नॉट हैव टू लुक टू डिसलॉज द बेल्स शर्मा जी का बेटा क्लास टॉपर और तिवारी जी का बेटा बैक बेंचर स्कूल वॉज ऑलवेज अबाउट मार्क्स द मोर यू गेट द मोर सक्सेसफुल यू विल बी इन लाइफ द हायर योर रैंक द बेटर योर चांसेस आर इन लाइफ इट वॉज अ रैट रेस एंड येट फॉर एम एस धोनी नंबर्स डिडंट मैटर बिकॉज इफ दे डिड ही वुडंट हैव गिवन अप ऑन द चांस ऑफ बिकमिंग ओनली द 11th इंडियन प्लेयर टू हैव प्लेड 100 टेस्ट्स ही वॉक्ड अवे विद 90 ऑफ देम इन द बैग No fanfare, no press conferences, no farewell game. Just a simple goodbye. Well, not even that. MS could also have raked in many, many more runs had he batted up the order in ODIs and T20Is, but he didn't do that because what he could do as a finisher, no one else could. And that is why he boasts of a colossal average of 102 plus in successful ODI run chases. Now that is one number you must always be after. Failure?
हाँ, अब तो अपने बेटे की पान की दुकान खुलवा दो.
Hashtag true story. Every time you failed a test or an exam in school, you were made to feel worse and worse about your own self. You were made to feel that there is just no end to this misery and you're always going to be stuck in this spiral. But MS Dhoni taught us that that is not true. Otherwise, how do you explain this? CSK are playing Rajasthan Royals in the first IPL's final. Rajasthan Royals go on to beat CSK in a thriller. 2 years later, MS Dhoni comes back with his side in yet another IPL final. This time against league table toppers and favourites, Mumbai Indians. What do? This time, the Yellow Army rules the roost and lifts the IPL trophy. This is also the guy who got out on a duck in his debut game, but then went on to pick all 3 ICC trophies. Now, I would say that is very cool for a failure, right? Class 10th ke baad science ya commerce, uske baad IIT JEE, medical ya CA ya law. Then you go on to do an MBA or an MBBS and life is set. School taught us to follow a set pattern, but not MS Dhoni. Virender Sehwag and Robin Uthappa bowled in a crucial bowl out in a World Cup. An untested Joginder Sharma was given the ball to bowl in the final over of the final of a World Cup. Dhoni gave the ball to R. Ashwin against a marauder of spin bowling, Chris Gayle, in an IPL final, the very first over. And then he walked into bat ahead of an in-form and later man of the tournament, Yuvraj Singh, in an all-important World Cup final. MS Dhoni has showed us that risks pay and that there is no one correct way to success. You just have to keep trying and keep trying. पूरे साल तो पढ़ाई करी नहीं, अभी ये लास्ट मोमेंट पढ़ के कुछ नहीं होने वाला है. That's not necessarily true, is it? Nothing is a foregone conclusion, and MS Dhoni has taught us that by chasing down unrealistic targets in the last over innumerable number of times. 23 of the last over of Akshar Patel against Kings 11 Punjab. A single refused, the equation down to 12 runs needed of two balls. Dhoni says, no problem at all. 15 needed off the last over against Sri Lanka. 6-6-4. Dhoni seals it in style. But my favorite remains MS Dhoni smashing Irfan Pathan in Dharamsala to seal a playoffs berth for his side in the IPL. And then he does. Clearly, I'm not Dhoni. There is no substitute for hard work. Every teacher of mine has taught this to me, and that is so important. But uske saath thoda smart work bhi sikha dete hain ji, kyunki wo bhi MS Dhoni ne hi sikhaya hai. Now you're wondering which innings am I talking about, and this one is a little different. In the group stage game of the Commonwealth Bank series in 2008, India were playing Australia and were 10 odd runs shy of their target when MS Dhoni asked for a change in gloves. Ab change in gloves to sirf ek bahana tha, टीम को एक मैसेज पहुंचाना था. एम एस धोनी आस्क्ड द गाय हु केम इन विद द ग्लव्स टू गो एंड टेल द टीम टू नॉट हैव एनी लाउड सेलिब्रेशंस बिकॉज देन ऑस्ट्रेलिया वुड फील लाइक दिस विन वाज अ फ्लूक फॉर इंडिया. देन ही टर्न्ड अराउंड टू अ वेरी यंग रोहित शर्मा बैक देन एंड सेड, शेक हैंड्स विद द ऑस्ट्रेलियंस विद अ ब्लैंक स्टेयर, डोंट लेट देम नो दैट दिस इज अ बिग विन फॉर यू, जस्ट एक्ट एज इफ दिस इज अनदर विन इन द किटिंग. नाउ दिस इज महेंद्र सिंह धोनी इन ओनली हिज 15th ओडीआई एज captain against the reigning world champions Australia. If you tell MS Dhoni that he's a legend even today, he won't agree. But we fans know that. Tu hai. Tujhe pata nahi hai MS bhai, lekin tu hai legend. Jo stream choose kiya hai na, usi mein man se lagan se kaam karo, don't switch streams. Kabhi kisi art student ko dekha hai chemistry lab jaate hue? If MS Dhoni thought like that, would we have had such an impeccable wicketkeeper batsman? Well, India was struggling to find a wicketkeeper batsman at the start of the millennium. They tried as many as 9 options in the 6 years before MS Dhoni finally came into the team. But he didn't just come into the team as a wicketkeeper. He then became an integral part of the batting order, then became captain, then became finisher. Many roles, one MS Dhoni. And that is why it's very hard to negate this number. Of the 14 who've scored 10,000 plus runs, only MS Dhoni has batted predominantly below number 5. And yet, only 5 have reached that 10,000 runs milestone quicker than MS Dhoni. Chalo dosto, that's all the time we have. Mere tuition ka time ho gaya hai actually. If cricket was my education, MS Dhoni was its principal. He not only saw the dreams, but also went out to catch each one of them. Here's wishing the incomparable, the unparalleled, the star of Indian cricket, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, a very, very happy birthday from all of us here at Cricbuzz.